gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Thank you.
We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you.
Let me out, somebody! I owe you my life!
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
All of Kefalonia heard your prayers. I just happened to be closest.
And you just happened to fight like Achilles while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
Where do you come from?
Everywhere, nowhere. The Adrestia is my home, but I was born in an olive grove in Mykonos. I haven't stepped foot there since I left for the military.
So, you're a soldier?
I was. My brothers and I were captains in the Athenian fleet, until one night during a siege, Poseidon's fury destroyed our ships. That was the night I saw it.
It? What did you see?
The sea god commands more than just the winds and the waves when he truly unleashes his temper. I saw his beast, his murderous pet. Few believe me, but this dead eye is a permanent reminder. Punishment for looking on Poseidon's forbidden creature and living to tell the tale.
So why were those men attacking you?
Oh, you know the people here. No offense. I tell them a tale of my last voyage, and the next thing I know, they're acting like a bunch of savages.
What tale could you tell that would make them so angry?
My last voyage, we found a man floating alone on a raft. Before he passed, he told us a tale to make your blood run cold. Something about a horrifying creature, ugly beyond description. I mentioned the words, one-eyed monster. Next thing I know, I'm drowning in a clay pot!
Yes, a Cyclops tends to take that personally. So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship, and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!